barbecue chicken wings in a rotisserie, check it out. Just gonna crank up the Roto-Q 360, toss some seasoned wings into the rotisserie basket, and we're ready to go. With that charcoal grill preheating to 350 degrees, we place that basket into the Roto-Q 360 and head out to the grill. This amazing barbecue accessory just sits right on the grill over top of the coals. Get the rotisserie started and check back a little later. Now we're about an hour, hour and a quarter in. Chicken's almost done. We want to take it all the way up to about 190 degrees internal so it falls off the bone perfectly. And here we go. This chicken's ready to sauce and serve. Amazing rotisserie chicken wings, thanks to the Roto-Q 360. Enjoy!